Out of European history comes the Illuminati, meaning those who are enlightened. The Illuminati were a super secret organization of international financial power brokers in Europe that had as their goal a world empire. A world empire that would be absolutely godless. The leadership of the Illuminati consisted of Satanists and atheists. Ironic that followers of the Prince of Darkness thought of themselves as the source of light, the enlightened ones. The Bible says Satan disguises himself as an angel of light. I want you to hear this. When someone comes to you and says they have something that's enlightened and want to give it to you, you need to ask yourself, whose light? Because the Prince of Darkness calls himself the angel of light, and Jesus is the true light, the light of God. There's a deceptive light and there is a divine light. But the purpose of the Illuminati was to kick God out of society, out of government, and out of the world. The U.S. dollar bears the phrase One World Order, the seal adopted by Congress in 1782. The seal on the left depicts the unfinished pyramid with an all-seeing eye and a blaze of glory. Beneath the pyramid in Latin are three words, Novus Ordo Seclorum, meaning New World Order. The designer of the Great Seal was Charles Thomson, who served as secretary to the Continental Congress. This pyramid has special meaning to the Masonic Order, even as crystals and pyramid power hold occultic significance for followers of the New Age. To some, the all-seeing eye represents the providence of God. To others, it represents the eye of an ancient Egyptian deity,
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.